clever clogs. Who got last week's competition jig word?